The number of hate crimes against lesbian, gay, bisexual, and transgender people has risen. One in five LGBT people have experienced verbal or physical abuse because of their sexual orientation or gender identity in the last 12 months. ...90% of crimes went unreported. Being you is not a crime. Targeting you is. Report it to stop it. Don't tolerate hate crime.